It's been a while since we've talked, and you may have noticed that the toe videos have been extremely sparse lately. That's because we're still dealing with the stuff that we're dealing with, and a lot of the venues and businesses around our neighborhood have been closed. So apart from the one toe video that we got about 3 weeks ago, which I'll put a link up here and in the video description in case you missed it, there's just not been much activity in your favorite little parking lot. This leaves me struggling for ideas of what kind of videos I'd like to make. And I have some fun ideas. This video is not one of those ideas. It just sort of came up. You see, in addition to the building with the parking lot that has spawned all the toe videos, some of you already know that we're responsible for another building, and yes, it too has a parking lot. If you haven't seen the video of me pressure washing that parking lot and sunburning myself to a crisp, I'll link it right up here for you as well. Anyhow, something happened at the other building that made me think of you. Yes, you. Because I know you've been wondering, hey, what's up with that parking lot tow truck video guy? See, one of the air conditioning systems at the other building went out, and here in Texas, late August temperatures regularly exceed 100 degrees Fahrenheit, which is 37 degrees to the rest of the world. So we had to get that changed out really quick. The air conditioning systems for this building live on the roof, so in order to get the old unit off the roof and a new unit onto the roof, we had to call a crane company. Now, I wasn't thinking about it until the crane showed up and the operator started setting up, but in a way, isn't a crane kind of a tow truck? I mean, it's a truck, right? We can all agree on that. And you tow things up and down with it, right? It's a vertical tow truck. That logic seemed pretty solid to me, so I posed the question to you guys on social media. And by the way, if I was a real YouTuber, then right now I'd probably be taking the opportunity to plug my Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook and ask you to follow me or friend me or whatever. But I'm not a real YouTuber, and you're only really here for the tow trucks anyhow, so never mind. Well, it's been really interesting to see who's with me and who's not with me on this whole crane as a tow truck deal. And I guess it's kind of like the whole is a hot dog with a bun a sandwich argument. You're either in or you're out. And I really love how creative some of you guys got with your responses, so keep it up. Tell me down in the comments if you agree with me. A crane is kind of a tow truck. Sort of. Since we haven't had any actual tow truck videos to share, I thought the next best thing would be to show you some crane tow truck crane truck tow videos. What made this job kind of a challenge is that there's no way for the crane operator to see what he's picking up from the roof, or even to see the guys on the roof who are supposed to be giving the directions. Those guys are telling the operator what to do over the cell phone, and I will admit, there were some tense moments. But basically, the job is pretty straightforward. Before the new system can go up to the roof, the old one has to come down. So the crew connects big straps to the crane that will then get used to wrap around the air conditioner to lift it up. The tricky part is that the flat part of the roof is not very wide at all, so the guys really have to thread the needle to get that bulky air conditioner up and out before they can just swing it over and put it down on the ground.
Yeah, that's good. That's going good. Run slow. Hey, going back like a tricking. Yes.
Oh, just a little more. Okay, raise up. This clean.
Once they clear the tight spot, it's no trouble for the crane to just move that thing right on out of there. You know, like a tow truck. because that broken down old air conditioner was not authorized to park up on that roof. There's a sign. The fresh new air conditioner gets installed in the reverse order. Pick it up off the ground, get it up in the air, and carefully guide it down to its landing spot and its new home. I guess the big difference between a regular tow truck and a crane that is totally a tow truck is a regular tow truck just hauls things away. Does that make a crane better than a tow truck? Because it not only takes away the unauthorized parked air conditioner, but stick with me, it also replaces it with a different air conditioner that is authorized to park up on the roof. Okay, yeah, so I'm really stretching this one for all it's worth, but desperate times call for desperate measures, my friends.
Stop there. Yeah. Okay.
And I'm happy to report that about an hour later, the new system had been all set up and activated, and the people in that office are now enjoying a cool 74-degree day. Which, again, any of you watching outside the United States, you're thinking, those people have clearly been incinerated. 74 in good old freedom units is about 23 degrees in that scale that you use, which we all know isn't based on any sort of logical, consistent, or repeatable standard of measurement. Well, thanks for joining me on this slightly different kind of tow video. Some of you guys have reached out to me on social media or email, and it's really been great to receive your support. I'm sorry I haven't had much opportunity to put content together. As I've said, I do have some other ideas for videos to make that I think will be kind of fun. And I'd love it if you'll check those out when they come along. Until then, I hope you're doing well and staying healthy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.